In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Roblox error code 403, authentication failed. Start by opening the start menu and search for Roblox. Right-click on the Roblox player, then select open file location. Right-click on the Roblox player shortcut, then select open file location again. Find the Roblox Player Beta file, then right-click on it and select Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab, then check the option to run this program as an administrator. Click Apply, then OK, and attempt to play Roblox. If you still get the issue, open the Properties again, go to the Compatibility tab, and uncheck the Run this program as an administrator box. Click Apply, then OK. If you still get the authentication failed error, then make sure you're not connected to a VPN or using a proxy of some sort. Another solution is to go to the Roblox website and sign into any other accounts that may have previously been signed in on your device. This could be an old account, sibling, or friend. You may need to ask the owner of the account to do this step for you. They can do it from their device within the Roblox app. Head up to the top and click the gear icon, then select Settings. Select Security from the side, then go down to the Where You Logged In heading. Find the device that is having the issue and click the arrow, then select Log Out of Session. Test Roblox again. If you still get the authentication failed error, then right-click on the Start menu and select Installed Apps or Apps and Features if you're on Windows 10. Select the search box and type in Roblox. Find the Roblox Player app, then go to the side and click the three dots. On Windows 10, you may need to click on Roblox Player. Select Uninstall, then choose Uninstall again. Click Yes if asked to allow changes to be made, then wait for Roblox to uninstall. Right-click on the Start menu, then select Run. Go across and type in % local app data %, then press Enter or click OK. Press R on your keyboard or scroll down. Select the Roblox folder, then right-click and choose to delete. On Windows 11, you will need to select the bin icon. Head up to the address bar, then select App Data. Open the local low folder. Select the RBX settings file, then right-click and choose to delete. Next, find the Roblox installer on your PC. If you don't have it or can find it, then go to the Roblox website and attempt to play an experience. This will allow you to download the Roblox installer file. Double-click on the Roblox installer to run it, then complete the installation process. Test Roblox again. If you are still getting the 403 error code, then you can try restarting your modem or router. Be sure to leave it turned off for at least 30 seconds before turning it back on. Next, open the Start menu, then click on the Power button. Select Restart, then wait for your PC to restart. The Roblox error code 403 issue will now be fixed. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.